sure, Jason Statham has abandoned his own Drive Fast Shoot Things franchise in order to join the Fast and Furious family, but the Transporter series refuses to go to the great junk heap in the sky. Enter the Transporter Refueled, the series reboot, prequel featuring British actor and handsome human being Ed Skrull as a younger, and less chrome-domed, version of series protagonist Frank Martin. Related Sunshine Superman trailer, the man who loved to take flying leaps. In the first teaser trailer, we see Martin near the beginning of his career, sarcastically lamenting the threat that changing technology could make him redundant while elegantly kicking serious ass in a nice suit, then driving really fast to the sounds of the heavies How You Like Me Now. That is difficult to hate, especially since despite being a prequel, looks like it's taking place in modern times rather than the mid-90s. Basically, it's the precise reverse of the Fast and Furious series Tokyo Drift.